All right, hang on. I was kind of hoping not to wear the yard today, but you know, that's fine. That's fine. We're at Mipha's Grace, so this works. I'll take it. All right. Now, I remember there was a trick with the water gear allowing you to, like, run up or go up waterfalls, if I remember correctly. Am I wrong in thinking that? Alright, go to the one to the far right here. We'll go to the far right. Man, I forgot how pretty this area is. It's so good. Alright, take that. Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that. Don't really need it, but glad to have it. Keep hitting the wrong button here. Ooh, let me try this. Spin attack? No? 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 That is kind of awesome. This is the last three of the dungeons, and then we are straight into Trial of the Sword. Little excited, little worried. Just a little bit. I mean, how hard is this gonna be, really? We just gotta go straight, right? It's not like I can oh god, I can control it. I didn't realize I could control it! Where am I at? Come on, bud. Get up there. Yep. Okay, this... Out of all the trials so far, I think this has been my favorite. Yeah, that was actually really fun. Oh, that was awesome. Okay. If they had more opportunities where you can actually use the waterfall in, like, cool and awesome little ways, that would be so nice! Oh, that'd be so nice! Essentially, Nintendo, next Legend of Zelda game. If you keep the Zora outfits, just give us more waterfalls. That's all I'm asking. Yeah. Dungeon time. Okay. Yeah, dungeon puzzle time. Happy thoughts. Happy thoughts. Secret stairwell. Oh, come on, I got this. Climb this. Uh-huh. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Probably do that right there. And then... There we go. Hit. SJ, welcome back. What do you mean the hard way? Oh, no, I see it. I'm supposed to bring these up. Still doing the hard way. Any tip on the easy way? Wait, it took you less than a minute to beat the shrine? Humble brag. Queen, hey, how you doing? Been a while. Queen, are you ready for October? I'm ready for October. I'm ready. Hey, there's a way, and then there's, like, the dumb way. Mine is always the dumb way. So I gotta get up there, right? Oh, crap. Wait a minute, hang on. I was thinking of something, and I realized, no, I can't use Revali's Gale, because they totally don't let you do that. Wait, I'm not blonde. At least last I checked. I mean, there has been some confusion given how I tend to act, though. I can see that. Hang on. I'm looking at this. Looking at this. Can I physically push this with my body? No. All right, can I lift this? Say what? Use a block bomb, put it next to the slide, then get up on top, then stasis and blow it up. Well, I mean, if you're gonna do that, I mean, you might as well take do 100 points for everybody. Was that enough? I don't think that was enough. That was not enough. Okay. Alright. Put it in front. Put both of them in front. Okay, so. Boop. Boop. Faces. Epithets. Here we go. Oh, shit! Okay, SJ, go ahead and 100 points for everybody, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nick, hey, buddy. How you doing today? Hi, Wade. I'm okay with that. 8 hours of sleep after being awake for 26 hours. Damn! Well, at least you got 8 hours of sleep, though. Was there a reason for the 26-hour, like, work schedule? That is a chug. You got Spooderman? Oh! I have my copy coming, and, I still haven't got my copy of Dragon Quest XI. So, I figure, you know what, let's beat Breath of the Wild. Yeah. We try to beat today and later tonight. That's the game plan. SJ, sometimes when you see like the way a puzzle's supposed to be, you want to work in the confines of the puzzle and you don't want to cheatsy doodle. I mean, I'm notorious for trying to do a little bit of cheatsy doodles, but still. Oh, okay. So it's not work related, it's just shitty neighbors. I mean, if it makes you feel any better, my neighbor who has been doing remodels has been up at like 3 in the morning. We're hearing like power tools, sanding equipments, screaming, yelling. And he's not like yelling at anybody. He's just yelling at like, because I guess they're redoing their kitchen and he's doing it by himself and he's getting really mad. So yeah, we had to do a, well, we didn't actually, but the neighbors next to them had to do a noise complaint. So yeah, it's good old fun. All right, let's go to the next one. Oh no, that was way easier in comparison. Yeah, no, I know. It's just, I love the fact, I mean, I'm totally like, you know, teasing you here, but I love the fact that they still kept some of the initial things like from the SNES Link to a Past where, hey, if you have like a weapon here or a item here, you can use that somewhere else. Like they don't disregard that at all. Right. Where am I exactly? Oh, I'm, oh. Yeah, I don't know where I'm at. Let me go ahead and Nick, you just need polish, buddy. Yeah, that's usually how that works. Okay, one of two things. Either. How far? Oh shit, it's actually raining! No. Lego! Well, not that Lego. I hate rain in this game. I really do. It's the one thing that if they do a sequel to this game, just get rid of. Like, just either that or give us like good grip like gloves, right? Like, you gotta get them down the road. There you go. Oh, okay. Now, please tell me the whole time I was not going the wrong way. Nope, we're still good. We're still good. Wait, you go all the way up north, and then you just glide down? I can see that. That's a hell of a glide, though. Ball. Easy, buddy. Easy. Oh, he don't care. Hi. Good morning. It's the champion, Master Link. How are things? As for me, I am here to protect Sir Muzu. I hear that this very location, it is a trial that Princess Mipha herself challenged. You want more information? Talk to him. Hey, it's oddly enough, the guy that looks like he's got a manta ray on his head, and they just attached the body, and that was about it. It's got to be so much weight for the head, right? Like, his neck should be a little bit more ripped than that. What brings you to this place? We are here at the behest of Prince Sidon, who tasked us with keeping watch on this area. This is the land where Princess Mipha completed her sacred trial. Now the signs that appeared 100 years ago have returned. Princess Beavis' notes had this phrase: "While the morning sun is newly born, follow the path of light to the trial." Not sure where they came from. Chop repeated those mysterious words about the trial. All right, I got a sword for this. Always be prepared, guys. Sorry. No. I'm trying to take a seat here, bud. Oh, last night So the completionist just I guess completed Wind Waker. I was watching the video last night and I was like, man, forgot how good that game was. It was so good. Willow, hey!
Sir.
Why for the game always a lie? Wait, why for the game is always a lie? Like, are we thinking like, am I thinking like pastries is a lie? Or are we thinking like life in general is a lie? Yeah. You go either way. It is you, Link. Notes contain a phrase related to the trial. While the morning sun is newly born, follow the path of light to the trial. Oh, yeah, no, that should have changed. SJ, can you set the game one more time? Pretty please? It was Insomnia, and then I realized one thing. Now, here's the thing. It's like a third-person Fallout game set in a sci-fi dystopian world where it kind of reminds me of, like, the movie Dark City. It's just really, 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 really early. A lot of things are still in Russian. I don't speak Russian. I have family members who do. I don't. So, oh, thank you, Willow. Appreciate that. So, we sort of tapped out of it. Also, side note, at the end of today's stream, remember, you guys get 1,000 points for the end of a Tried Sunday. So, we did start that last week. While the sun is newly born. I mean, there is. Oh, I see it. Ow, that was a rock. No, Link! Link! Oh, crap, that hurt. Oh, that looked bad. Like, it's weird. I changed the name and I thought it would work, but yeah. I was too close to the rock, that was the problem. That was it. Wait for the morning sunlight to come up and then just go bing. Huh. Mika's challenges are a little weird. Just like a smidge.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
That is so fast, it's scary. What's the cooldown timer on Mipha's Grace? 15 minutes? Give or take? Also, remember, Queen, when you roll off a oh, it's 20 minutes. Okay. When you roll off a mountain, you gotta go in grace and style. Okay. For a fraction of a second, I was like, is my soul melting the ice right now? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Me get some food here. Looking at this going, there might be an easier way to handle this. Or, you know, patience. See, I have it occasionally. Ish. It's almost done. There you go, buddy. All right, so what are we looking at here? I don't suppose I can. No. Can I ice then? Can I ice on ice? Nope. Good luck with this one. Okay. Uh-huh. So... okay. Hang on. I'm thinking... Yeah, thinking a little, Light it up! Phew! Okay, so... What am I supposed to do? okay, I'm supposed to get up... Oh! No, wait a minute, I get it! I think I get it. I have to shrink these to fit. Why can't you get up that, dude? Like... There you go. Alright, we sweat the ice cubes. Come on. Come on. Yeah. This is what we do. Okay. Get them to a certain size. Right? So can I climb that yet? Really? There we go, okay. Awesome. Okay, that wasn't that bad, but... now what? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Tony, hey buddy, thank you for the host, appreciate it. Do I need to... No. Okay, hang on. What if I drop it? Run around the corner. Ha ha! It is freaking bowling! Are you kidding me, game? No, don't. Don't do this. Oh, crap. No, the host went through. I saw it. At least, I saw it on my end over here. Alright. Yeah. Uh-huh. Sir, man, if there was an easier way... Hang on, can I stasis... Right. Quest rides. You have to be able to get under it. Under that with a cube. Yeah, I just gotta... I'll pull my sword out, get it over there, be fine. Yeah, that part I can see. It's just, I feel like it's gonna go the wrong way. Might go the wrong way. Ah! It's too great of an ice cube. Quick, get it away from the, ow, crap. Wait, is it just perfectly? Oh, it's perfect. Mm. It's like the perfect size. Oh, sometimes I do have luck. Oh, it's rare though. Oh, sweet mamma jamma, it is rare. All right, now. Okay. Giggity. Yeah. Yeah, and then we go, Yeah, yeah. Watch this. Watch this. Magic's happening, guys. Yep. Nope. Okay. I got it. I got it. Just doesn't, you know, Ah! Crap! Okay. I got it. Hoop! Got it! Okay. See? If I keep saying I got it, eventually that statement will become true. Shockingly. It's optimism, guys. Yeah! Alright, one more, and then we get the pain train that is, you know, Trials of the Sore. One remains. Oh, I can do three? Ah. Okay. Yeah, yeah. No, I forgot, Willow. Hi, by the way, guys. Crap. I forgot. Okay, my bad. Yeah, short-term memory. Short-term, terrible memory. Short-term.
I am smart. I am smart. SMRT.
Yeah. I mean, there's a reason why we have that audio command, right? Where's the fire? I don't know. All right. I gotta get limber for Mipha. You know, gotta be ready for her. For that cutscene. For her grace. So I feel like if we just, Revali Gale all the way over, we'll be fine. Sound good? That sounds great. It's not raining, which is even better. There's definitely one thing this game does have in spades, and that's view distance. That's a pretty damn good view distance. Sky Dragon. The one where I shot the horn and actually took its man horn? Is that what you're talking about, Queen? Yep, you missed it. So chill, just, you know, having a nice little roundabout. Damn, sorry, Danny. Just having a nice, chill little, like, walk around, you know? It's like when you casually go to have a walk in your area, right? And it's nice, you're going by a park. That's Breath of the Wild, I feel like. They wanted to try to capture that idea of, let's go for a walk. I mean, y'all doing it wrong. I'm just saying this. Sometimes, you just gotta show that's done here. Yeah. Let's see, just gotta. Shit. Never mind. Oh! What the hell is that?
Great kid! Don't get cocky!
No, I'm not getting cocky. Well, I got a little cocky. What the hell is that? I've never seen that before. This is the difficult one? Eevee. Quick! Well, it doesn't know. Aha! Oh, slop. Woo! I believe I can fly. Charge it! Who needs ancient arrows when you have the Master Sword? It's dying on. Just sometimes, game, I would just like one time. Just one! One time! Where if I say something aloud, you don't contradict me while I'm streaming. Just one time! Anywho. Holy shit. Okay, here we go. He's not looking at me. Well, I mean, Queen, think of the plus side. Every Sunday, automatic 1,000 points. If we beat this game, the DLC, 1,000 points. If I tap out of something, 1,000 points. It's like a trend. Okay, so I took out that one. I'm in the right area, right? And I know the ancient arrows do a one-shot. Do I have to take out the flying ones? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Ah! Oh boy. All right. I would like to have Rivali's Gale right about now, but okay. Give it like a minute. Maybe I can like run up and then like boop him violently. Get his attention. Ha ha! That's gonna hurt. That's gonna miss. When do they ever miss? Also, perfect. No, that's short. Never mind. Can I not knock this down? Shit! Woo! You can't knock it down? Tony, sometimes you just gotta boot violently and hope for the best. I'm not running away, I'm just, seeing the logic of chat. Yeah, I'm acknowledging the logic that you guys have and going somewhere else. I mean, think of the plus side, Queen. One, you get to avoid the situation that you told us last time, and two, your neighbors, so that's perfect. Tactical repositioning. Yep. Alright, here we go. Knock, knock. Hi. How you doing? Oh, yeah, we got parts. Oh, we got parts for days. Yeah, make the change. Alright, here we do it. Do it again. Again. I don't care about the boop-bop, baby. I guess I can make... What do you mean I have no room? Results available. Beep, 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 beep. Have you beeped like the Bethlehem? Yep. Okay. Beep, beep, boop. Yeah, no, I gotta make some space, though, because, We'll drop the Falcon Bow. I want to keep the two Golden Bows just in case. I use those suckers for farming, so... I don't think when we do trials, we'll need anything for farming, so I think we'll be okay-ish. Alright, let's head back. So we're thinking dead straight as in zoomed dead straight. No curve, no nothing. Okay, cool. Alright, let's equip that bad boy. Bam, bam. Back over here. Revali's Gale should be ready in about a 20, 30 seconds, give or take. Oh, we're going to war. That's right. We need to dress for success.
Revali's Gale is now ready.
Perfect timing. Ooh, let's go to war. Other than my shield, which I don't think they have an ancient shield, we are basically wearing all ancient tech. The bow, the weapon, the arrows, and the gear. Damn. Oh, they do. Okay. Wait, is it better than the Hyrule shield? Because if it is, it automatically parries? Oh, why would you do that? That kind of bugs me. I feel like you have the Master Sword, and in my opinion, the Hyrule Shield is like the Master Shield, so... Okay. So in other words, the Ancient Shield is the Mirror Shield, is what it sounds like. Ooh, yeah, no, Tony, did you get it? Because I'm waiting for my copy to show up, and just the web sling alone looks really, really fun. I haven't seen anything about the story, though. Anybody? I haven't seen a word. You didn't get it? Okay. Is there a way to... Oh, I missed! Yeah, screw pills, yeah. Yeah, no, I know that feeling. I believe I could totally miss the target. Because that's how I operate. Yeah. Hi. Got it! You see nothing! And like Batman, I vanish. See, I kinda... How I fight Guardians, this may sound really dumb to you guys, but... Die already! There we go. I shoot him once with an arrow and then I walk up and I beat the crap out of him. I mean, granted, yeah, it's probably totally easy to walk up, shoot him in the eye with an ancient arrow and be done with it, but like... I'm kind of down with just like, you know, messing with him. The troll in me is like, you gotta mess with them. See, the controls for Spider-Man look... Oh, the web-slinging, everything sticks. I'm hearing there's a Mary Jane section where you have to stealth around. It's actually a good stealth, which... That's... Shocker. Alright, here we go. Come here. Alright, Mipha, open up. That sounded wrong, I'm sorry. Yes, there we go. At the end of Legend of Zelda, I got really good at parrying with the shield, but auto parry is really nice though. Also, do they even have the mirror shield? Because it sounds like the ancient shield in this game is the mirror shield, but I wonder if they have it, like, at all. Not as detailed of rate as Batman, but still works good enough. Really? Because I know it's MJ doing the stealth, which I guess they changed her up to be, instead of a model, to be a journalist. Which, I mean, that works, because, you know, I'm down for that. Ah! Okay, pick a weapon! Huh? Mipha, help! Sweet Jesus! Would you stop?
Scale is now ready.
Thank you! Oh god! I can't touch it! Oh, I can't touch it! I tried, I kept pressing the button, it's like, nope. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Death by a static bat. Yeah. Well, it's just, the hitbox on that was murph. I handle Guardians just fine, and it's sad, but I totally do. You give me a stray little bat, that thing will mess my shit up. Oh god! Oh shit! Come on, dude. Why can't we be friends? Aim! Why can't I aim? Okay, no, don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Rivali's game. Okay,
how was your vacation? Well, how was your trip? Okay, go. Later, sucker. Oh no, I know that the explosive won't work, but in my idea is if I just still shoot him anyway, it's a normal arrow at that point, and that should instantly kill it. But the fact that it's just like being a pain in my ass is a problem. Got one in my face. Yes, I do. Nick, let me ask you this. How are you liking the story in Splatoon? Are you digging it? Without, like, spoils, but are you, like, actually enjoying it as, like, a Spider-Man fan? Or as, like, a comic fan? Or just, like, a normal fan? Story's really cool? Okay, cool. Because I heard if we play it, and we do it live, we're probably gonna play it on Spectacular, which I guess is super freaking hard. I watched Strippin 2 nights ago just play against Fisk in the tutorial, and it took him like a good hour. So, trippish, not so much vacation. The Weta Cave and learn much about hobbits and making stuff. Oh, that sounds so awesome! Oh! Yeah, no, Rogue, that sounds freaking sweet, by the way. I know that the guys, Christine, Colin, Kev, they're all up the lake right now, and I'm pretty sure they're all playing Dragon Quest XI. Yeah, so. She played Dead by Daylight. I should, shouldn't I? Yeah. Not like we played that before and got chased violently. But a combat game? Okay. I mean, here's the thing. If it's as good as the PS2 comic book, like Spider-Man games, I'm down. Jet lag, so I'll have fun at the lake. Okay, yeah. They've been up there for like 3 days, so take your time, enjoy the jet lag. Oh, Nick, you should totally